Okay, so we're back with Yu Yu Hakusho episode 13. My bad for the last video. I didn't realize how loud it was. But if that's the kind of volume you guys want, if you want it to be much louder, you can hear it, just let me know, and I can fix it for the next video.
So that's Rando.
Intermission. Are you ready to fight yet? Cause
Had to take a shower before watching another
you
episode.
are.
Huh? Even when losing consciousness, that boy has a one-track mind.
Be brave, Yusuke. At least for Kuwabara's sake.
This is always the hardest part.
But this episode's so much quieter.
Choosing.
Maybe
What
last
to
episode was
move
just
to is
abnormal.
first. Like a drooling boy in a candy store, perhaps you can give me a good suggestion.
Shut your mouth!
Oh my.
And here's the kill!
How's Yusuke gonna win? How does he even plan on winning?
So there. Oh crap!
This battle isn't going to last very long if only half of you can still throw a punch.
What?
Those punches had absolutely no spirit power. You've gone dry.
But he should be able to regain some, right?
Without the strength of spirit energy behind his attacks, he couldn't hurt the ghost of a fly, let alone an expert human hunter like Rando. The only problem, of course, is a serious shortage in his supply. And a very high demand.
All right. I've just thought of the perfect technique for you.
Yo. This Yusuke? Like, what he's wearing reminds me of Gon. Like, what Gon wears.
That is life force thread, an archaic form of materialized spirit energy, no doubt taken from a very ancient psychic.
Like a web. Oh, damn, or not. Slime.
Damn it.
Followed one of those slime tutorials.
That's no good.
Yo, where the heck are my thoughts?
Needless to say, I could crush you in an instant, but I'd rather test my techniques. It's been such a long time. This thread is connected
Come on,
to
Yusuke.
My own energy, and no human efforts can sever it.
Yeah, I noticed. It seems kind of boring that way.
Yes, I shall have to add more excitement.
How's this? Better? Is this boring you?
What lame attacks, bro? For an all-powerful demon, just swinging him around? Come on.
Tell me how it feels, human! I'm dying to know!
Goodness, Yusuke truly can't keep up this beating much longer. Genkai, you have to do something! Rando's only going to come after you next!
I won't. Whoever wins this fight is the one I teach, and it would be wrong to interfere with the selection. I'm getting old now. My powers have to be carried forward, even if they must stay for a while in the hands of the wicked.
Listen to yourself. If Rando gets your techniques, there's no telling how many people he'll kill with it. Innocent lives that you will be responsible for.
There are things you do not understand.
Like what?
Progress is what must prevail. It's a story I cannot change.
No, you're wrong.
Come on, man. He's just gonna drown him? Bro, what an anticlimactic demon.
There, you see? It's amazing how indestructible these threads are.
Oh.
So how do you feel?
Why do you keep asking? I'm hanging upside down from a tree. Take a guess, you freak!
Ooh, hostile. We're not there yet. Akaron, Tetragram, Sabako, Ani, Baikion, Fin to Fin, to Spirito, Sove, Mostrar, Terror, Ferret, Gone, Greeking, Kellus, Petrocles, Razor.
Yo, sometimes I wonder, when the authors were writing this, did they just make up this language? For whatever chance they're doing? No?
I get the feeling he's not just doing that to be cute.
He just spawned fish.
I brought them from the depths of spirit world. They're called hate fish.
Hate fish?
And through another technique, I've created a trainer demon. They're controllable and very fierce.
A drainer demon? Just imagine, dude, if you were actually in that position. So messy.
Very hungry, and the demon could defend himself. Imagine if he had been tied up. But enough about that. I want to try a move I learned much more recently. The spirit gun.
Wait, I'm gonna try.
Can he?
My head bent. Oh, drop me here. Bro, that was huge.
That's it. That's the look. You have surrendered to your fear.
That move. He must have learned it simply by watching Yusuke perform it just once.
It was also several times more deadly. This creature's adaptability and knowledge of the human spirit is incredible.
It's awful.
If he does learn my power, he will no doubt take it further than I could ever go.
The fear screaming from a victim's eyes. Increased power is wonderful, but it's the fear that makes me hunt. You have shown me that fear.
Bro, how's he gonna get out of it? He's just gonna fall straight into the fish, and then he's gonna break out of the fish. That's my prediction.
Yusuke Urameshi, age 14, survived by his mom and everybody. After going through a big ordeal to get his life back, Yusuke had a brief second chance until he was eaten by a fish! That's right, no heroic death, no fighting evil villains. Fish food!
Come on, dude. His last words.
Yes, eat all you want, my precious hate fish.
They're not eating, though.
What? Hate fish.
Bruh, it's not that deep.
What a stupid name.
It can't be. You fool! At least pull him from the water!
Hmm.
soul.
Okay, here we go again.
What the hell?
You're a messy. Hey, I'm talking to you!
Kuwabara?
Yo, Kuwabara looks kind of badass.
Oh man, you're such a friggin' disgrace. I can't believe I spent so much time trying to defeat such a coward. Now get up there and fight!
I can't even move!
Lame excuse! You're only stuck because you can't see your own energy! You're an idiot!
Hey, watch it!
Go ahead and die with your tail between your legs! Maybe they'll make me a spirit detective because I'm not such a wuss!
How did that scare them away, though? Come on, bro. Yo! Dude went Super Saiyan.
That's Yusuke's energy.
All he needed was a good insult.
Ubara's a real one, man.
Spirit power couldn't have come from that boy. His crippled friend must have transferred the last of his energy to him. Oh well, it matters not. Just more time to practice my favorite techniques.
Where you at, bro?
I still love the idea of killing you with your own attack. Now come out!
We'll have to breathe soon.
Come on, man. Eat his ass.
Funny thing about swamps. They're just always connected to another one.
Don't talk, Yusuke. Just shoot him.
And as for my spirit gun technique, you're doing it all wrong.
Does he have enough strength?
Oh. You hold too much back!
This is like a Kamehameha! And like Gatling or whatever. I always expect a little bit more, but we're not getting it. We're just getting, bare minimum.
Sure, you can use it more than once, but you lose the good old stopping power.
Good shot!
Do you still think I'm a fool for not taking...
Well, it's not over. Fight? 100% not over.
Please be dead. I don't have anything left.
10 cheers for our detective extraordinaire!
Yeah!
1, 2, 3!
Oh, it's definitely not over. That was so lame.
Give me a break.
Excuse me. Weird out swamp. Dude, it's a demon, of course. Of course that doesn't end it. What?
Well, this boy's attack injured me more than I thought. I barely have the energy to destroy him.
Even though it looks like I can't move right now, I'm very dangerous.
There's no point in either of us bluffing now. Both our bodies are exhausted, and our spirits are weak. but I'll still succeed because I can reduce your body and crush your puny.
I just love in anime, they just talk. Instead of just ending things, they just talk.
Bara, I can't bear to watch it again.
Ineas, Iris, Spirito, Sove, Monstra, Terra, Cherubim, Okin, Kido, Jade, Tanto, Ilis, Brulus, Heart, and Vine, Radius, Minos, Canto, Kin, Verite, Ladre, Soul Within, Terracosa, Movat, Pin, Interpatal Battle, Fin.
Reduction!
Soon the world will be a much bigger place for you, and you will be afraid.
Oh, he's shrinking him again.
Even if it means ripping apart your fingers.
Oh man.
One by one.
He could have legit just ended him. It was reversed. Right.
How have I been the one to shrink?
You're the slave of your own technique.
Yes, but how?
It is physical law that the imbalance of matter created by that technique must be relieved. If there's no victim, then the user goes boom.
Are you blind? That boy was clearly my victim!
Yes, but his body must know that. As with any spoken chant, the victim is affected only by hearing it. In this way, it enters
the brain. Oh, he didn't hear it.
All a reasonably intelligent fighter has to do is cover his ears.
But if I didn't know it, then how could he?
No, he couldn't hear you. Oh my.
Why is everything so freaking quiet? Ah! Swamp algae in my ears? Gross.
Swamp algae?
You know the mechanics of your stolen techniques, but without training, you'll never know how to use them.
Shut up, hag! All I have to do is reverse the chant.
Just end it, bro.
Come on now. You really think I'm gonna let you do that? Even at that size, I don't have the energy to punch you. But I guess at this point, we can let gravity take over.
Easy, bro. That was so free.
Boys and girls, is my super elbow drop.
Yusuke, you really did it.
I know, but can we wait until tomorrow before we jump around all excited like?
Winner of the Genkai tournament, Yusuke Urameshi.
Yay!
Oh!
Well done, Yusuke.
That was so anticlimactic.
Crook and earning some training for yourself, you've also shown that I was completely correct in choosing you as spirit detective because I am perfect.
Hey, Kawinma, sir.
Speaking.
Remember how you said not to bother you while you watch the fight? Well, it's caused a little bit of a backup.
Have mercy.
Poor guy.
I should take Rando back to Spirit World before he wakes up.
Darn, I was really hoping I could keep him as a pet.
You should take Kuwabara, now that I've finished working on him.
What do you mean? Take him to Spirit World?
No, dimwit, to his house. I've helped him make a complete recovery.
Whoa, that spirit wave technique sounds pretty cool.
I'm glad you approve, since you'll be training for the next 6 months to learn it.
Bruh.
I'll have to get back to you on that, old lady. First, how about my real prize, a first-class ticket to Tokyo Dome?
What? You still remember?
Well, of course! You think all this was community service?
Sorry, Yusuke, but you're not allowed to go. The entire purpose of that tournament was to choose my student. Do you really think
6 months?
That mess that I'd let you have a choice
of... Bruh, this is not real.
My ticket!
Yes?
He's 14.
You have someone go in your place.
But...
Yusuke,
this is going to be a long 6 months.
Ooh. That's actually insane. Unless it's just a little bit part of his day where he has to go up there and train.
Hello, everyone. Damn. 6 months.
Okay, that is the end of episode 13. Let's go, baby. Yeah. Thought I heard something. Okay, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching if you made it this far. I'll see you guys in the next one.